moths is everywhere.
Is it just me, or is it alive? Check this out. It's one of those creatures, only older, ancient. You don't think it's alive, do you? Touch it.
You touch it.
Pussy. Armor. This guy's goddamn biblical.
Shit! Did you see that? I think he's still alive. Oh, that's impossible. In this place, everything's possible. Holy shit!
Fucker's been alive all this time, just sitting here with half a head.
Fluid. It must have preserved his flesh, his brain. What should we do? We can't leave him like this.
Well, shit. He's had enough time to get used to it.
I'm serious. Oh! Then noise will attract the vampires. I'll do it.
Looks like someone's been avoiding the dentist. No fangs.
Can you see? The bone is ruptured where there should be, as though smashed from the inside out.
What are you saying?
Maybe these things weren't originally vampires. Maybe they got infected.
Think what I'm thinking.
am thinking what you're thinking.
Up like the fucking cavalry. I thought you were dead.
Not my time.
Colonel, you made it.
Man, crawling through that tunnel was a highly unpleasant experience.
Good to see you again, man. Take my hand. Glad you're here, man.
This place. What is this place? Plan.
Fuck those things up and get the fuck out.
Good plan.
Sergeant K, what do we got left?
So we got, 8 clips of 556 FMJ, 3 40mm high-X rounds, a couple of 9mm pistols, 4 clips between them. We'll make that work. Huh. Plus 2 phosphor rounds. And 1 block of composition C4.
What about the UV lamp?
Took a knock, but I can fix it. Just need a minute.
All in is not enough.
We also got this.
It's old, unpredictable.
We work with what we got.
Our fuses are shot, but we can use the C4 to detonate them. Let's just hope they still pack a punch.
The vampires come from those cocoons. You saw how many there were in that vault? Thousands in there.
Should we blow them up? Burn as many of those motherfuckers as we can and head for the surface. What do you think, Sergeant?
Oorah.
I'm not gonna allow him to carry a pistol.
We are way past that point now, ma'am. We stand together as one. Still got that med kit. Now'd be a good time to use it.
Like a bitch. I gotta stop the bleed.
Looks like our explorer friends were here too. We should search this place before we move out.
There. Got it.
was in it for him? Is it really all about these tablets?
Give to see daylight again.
Daylight and a cold one.
That whole mess with you and Nick. It's out in the open, right? It's for the best. Regardless of everything else, secrets keep you sick.
Over here. I found something.
Of this temple are drenched in blood. We have set foot on an uncharted shore and roused something ancient and wicked. A blasphemy that comes in indescribable shapes and forms. For eons we lived as children in this world, unaware of the horrors that slumber beneath our feet. Now we have blindly thrown open the gates to madness. I fear being taken, but I must do what I must. We must seal this place for eternity, for all mankind. Mary, I'm sorry.
None of them made it out alive.
Yeah.
How confident are you that they'll work?
They'll work.
This thing with you, me, and...
Forget it, Nick.
I'm just saying...
Don't. Keep your head clear of everything but the task ahead. It's the only way we'll live. Here, let me help you.
It's fine.
I've done it before.
I've done it many times since.
Sorry.
Rachel, wait. I'm sorry. You always were better at changing this thing than I was.
If you need me, I'm here for you.
Formed from chords, musical scales, sonics. Mary was a pianist. She deciphered it. She thought these carvings represented the stars. Do you see? It's Cetus, the whale.
We're a long way from the night sky.
It's a mystery. According to the journal, there was only one scale of sound in the device. But Mary was studying it alone. I think there may be another. I'm going to need your help.
What can I do?
This console is too big to operate single-handedly. That these creatures were once peaceful. Their language was one of music. How could they not feel emotion? Then a tragedy fell upon them. Their great empire collapsed. Their music fell silent, and they turned on each other. What happened? Sickness? Madness? What turned them from architects into killers? Whatever it is, it twisted them. Now they're creatures of hate. Animals. Dead things. No one left to kill. So they slept. And they waited. They waited for us.
Rachel! Rachel? Rachel! 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 Rachel, look at me.
She has it.
It's inside her.
Sorry. They came from the stars. This isn't their home. It's an ark.
Something, she's turning into one of them.
Please, Rachel, you have to hold on.
It's killing me.
I'll put her out of her misery. Hold her the fuck down.
We can still save her.
There's gotta be a way. We can't lose her.
There's no other way. Hold her down. I have to put you down.
Be done. Stand up, Sergeant K.
Those things aren't dumb. They'll have heard the gunshot. We need to move the fuck out.
You too, Colonel. We gotta go.
Goodbye, Rach. And I'll always love you.
Seeing what I'm seeing?
Those mouths are made of cocoons. Thousands of them. If we set the charges there, they'll all burn.
We gotta move. Quick. Okay, listen up. We've been hit hard tonight.
We lost brothers. And we lost Rachel. But now, it's time to get some payback.
We plant charges on as many of those clusters as possible and then detonate them remotely. The second those charges go off, we haul ass to the exit. If luck is on our side, we'll do more than fry a few vampires. We'll create a diversion. Selene, you ready?
I am.
Okay then, let's get loose, kids.
Okay. Who's going to place the dynamite?
All right, fuck it. I'll do it.
You're crazy. We'll do it together.
Nah, the more of us down there, the more chances we'll get seen. Take the detonator. If I don't make it...
Nick!
Hear me out. If I don't make it, I want you to blow those charges. Just don't go getting trigger happy on me.
Every step of the way, you keep him radio contact.
And if there's no radio signal?
Then I'll pop a flare. See it go up. You hit that detonator.
Be quick and be safe. Hear me, buddy?
Ahead of you. You gotta move fast.
First dynamite is down. Over.
Which way? Left or right?
What is it?
There are too many. He's a dead man.
Sweet baby Jesus.
Wait! What will warning him do now? There is no way out.
Hey, how's it looking up there?
Man, hundreds of them.
At least you've got the boss to tell the truth.
I'm sorry, Nikki. For this? For what happened at that checkpoint?
It's a war, Jason. Bad shit happens. treasure this place.
You're wrong. Salim is one of us now. Marines don't leave their own. You hear me, Salim?
If I help Mike out, tell my son I did everything.
Tell him yourself. I'm coming to get you. Throw that thing at me.
I did.
Let's get out of here. Down at the goddamn Super Bowl. Listen up. We're not out of the woods yet. What I see in front of me, you're the best. Fuck that. Best of the best. We will get home.
Hoorah! see some?
We're fucking alive.
Dropkick to Coyote 2. Radio check. Over.
This is Coyote 2. Solid copy. Evac units are being prepped. ETA 5 hours. Wait. Over.
We got back up again. We beat the enemy.
Look. Look around you. So quiet.
You think those shepherds are still around here? I could use a cold one.
I must return home to my boy. He must be worried about me.
Oh, you've got to be kidding me.
Thank you.
6 minutes, Mac. We just need to hold out. This is way too long. I can't rush the damn moon. They're breaking inside.
Hold them off.
You're gonna hit this thing knowing you.